Hi, this is Martin Geyer, and today is the first of Advent. So we are in 2020. This is the pandemic year, and unfortunately, we cannot meet each other in person and celebrate the Advent in the normal way. So I'll try to light a candle in a virtual way, which also reduces the amount of fine dust. So I have here my lighter, and I will take this candle and see whether I can light this candle. Okay, it may take some time. See whether it goes on. Well, right, okay, nice. So this is the flame. Let us look at the temperature. Temperature is rising. It consumes oxygen. So red is oxygen, blue is no oxygen. Can have a look at the velocity and see whether it's still burning. So happy first Advent, everybody. And if you like this video, then consider joining the Virtual Fluids project in where we use cumulant lattice Boltzmann methods to simulate funny things like this. Temperature, oxygen. And our candle. Well, happy first Advent. So after some time, I guess we'll see the candle blowing out itself. See whether this could happen soon, because there's only so much oxygen in this room. So finally it will go out by itself. And you can imagine next week the challenge to get two candles light at the same time will be much more difficult. Okay. The flame is dying. And done. Okay, that's it. See you next week.